listen to my story. This may be our last chance. Of course.
Good luck tonight!
Nothing to worry about. Oh, if I score a goal, I'll do this. That will mean it was for you, okay? What seat?
East block in the front row! Fifth from the right!
Got it.
Can you sign this?
No problem.
Please?
Alrighty.
Me too!
Take it easy. Well, gotta go. Cheer for me.
2, 3.
He just had a blitz!
Hey, I got a game to play.
Then teach us after.
Maybe tonight,
You camp tonight.
I mean, tomorrow.
Promise?
Promise.
I was in a coffee shop running away from home when I heard the news. Our hero, checked, gone, vanished into thin air. My dad must have been his biggest fan. I knew how sad he'd be. Heck, we all were that day. Zanar, I says to myself, what are you thinking? I went running straight back home. We sat up talking about Jack all night. My dad and I never talked so much. Whoa.
Make way, make way! Coming through, sorry. Hey, I'm gonna be late. Hey, let go of me.
It begins.
What?
Don't cry.
Don't matter. We cut through. Don't bother going after all of them. Cut the ones that matter and run.
Wait to die.
What are you laughing at, old man? Aaron, let's get out of here.
We're expected.
Huh? Give me a break, man.
Be bad. That. Knock it down.
What?
Trust me, you'll see.
This is it. This is your story. It all begins here.
Hey!
My old man? I thought about a lot of things, like where I was, what I got myself into. I started to feel lightheaded, and then sleepy. I think I had a dream of being alone. I wanted someone, anyone beside me, so I didn't have to feel alone anymore.
Anybody there? Aaron! Hey!
Thank you.
I had made it out of the frying pan and into the freezer. I thought I was gonna die in this place.
Need fire.